I think that young people have a really amazing energy that they don't always have an opportunity to use, because we're told that the best way to be civically engaged is voting, and that doesn't mean that they can't create change in their community.
We really want to give young women agency and an ability to look around and find out what they don't like and support them in changing it. Because it's easy to talk about it, and you know, young people will save us, but you know, they need support to save us. You know, they need education, they need guidance.
This summer, we're hosting a summer advocacy institute with the Advocacy Project here at the Women's Building, and it's for youth age 16 to 24 who are interested in activism or who consider themselves activists, and specifically related to sexual and gender-based violence, and if they have an interest in combating that in their community.
So the women will learn some principles of organizing, principles of advocacy. They're gonna learn self-defense, they're gonna learn self-care.
I hope that young people who participate in the summer program realize that they have a lot of power in their community, that by investing in young people, we're investing in our community, and that they're the ones that are empowered to do that, and that when they have an idea, they know that they have resources and people behind them to make it happen.
These are big problems. I mean, violence against women is a big problem. The climate is a huge problem. People homeless and food insecurity is a huge problem. But simply because it's huge doesn't mean you don't do anything about it.
We're standing on the shoulders of giants. There are people who walked through these doors and walked these streets before us who've done amazing things. So you're not alone. Like, there's someone else who's already done this, and you're building on their ideas, and you have a right to take up that space.
We'd love to do that. Find a group of women and have those women inspire other women to say, yeah, gender-based violence and sexual harassment just on the street and me walking down the halls in my high school, I want it to be different, and work with others to make that difference.
This advocacy project and this institute empowers them and would show them that they can in fact do something in their community and make a really big difference that's so much more and goes beyond the voting booth.
So it's always been us working together for another world that we know in our hearts is possible as women. We know it. We just have to make it a reality.
We still need your ideas, and you still need to contribute to your community because you have something to say.